Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to set stop loss on Coinbase. Coinbase itself does not offer stop loss orders directly on their standard platform, so you can achieve a similar outcome using stop limit orders on Coinbase Advanced Trade. So here is how you can do it. First of all, launch open the Coinbase application and make sure that you are signed in. Now go to the upper left corner and click on the waffle menu. From where, you will need to toggle the button on right next to Coinbase Advanced. This will now enable Coinbase Advanced Trade, which is free. Now go ahead and identify the cryptocurrency you want to set a stop loss for. Select the desired trading pair from all pairs list. Select one of the options and then make sure you are inside the sell tab, which is at the bottom. Simply tap on sell at the bottom right. And on the other page, look for order form section where you'll see options for market limit and stop limit orders. Choose stop limit and enter the price at which you want your sell order to be triggered, and this will act as your safety net to limit potential losses. You'll also need to specify the price at which you want to sell your cryptocurrency once the price stop is reached, and that way you will be able to set the limit price. Now enter the amount of cryptocurrency holding you want to sell and then review and confirm in order to confirm the order placement. And that way you will be able to set stop loss on Coinbase. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.